Where is it? Yep. Nope. Oh, yep. Just a little. Oh, yeah. Yeah, look at the wounds right there. Right there, and he's got puncture mark 1, 2, 3 right there. Ow! Arsehole. Yeah, he did. Ow, that hurt. Ugh.
Dylan and I come looking for some browns and some sea trout, and we get into a mess of stripers. I think we got to be up at least 18 to 20 by now. I don't know if you guys have seen this, but that's what I'm using. It's a blue fox in the brown trout pattern. And I don't know if you can see that. You probably can. She's all bent. Straighten her out a little bit here. And Dylan is using the X-Wrap brown trout. Yeah, he's on. I'm having a hard time with this drag. One click seems too much, and one click off seems too low. Little. Yeah, maybe. It's just that easy, folks. Every cast. We're just easy. You got them, yep. There it is again. Now, in our part of the province, this is too small. We have to be 17 inches to 23 inches, I believe. 23 inches to 26 inches. Those are our keepers. Anything under that or over, we gotta throw them back. Some head shaking. You know what? If I ever go on a guided fish. Oh, look out! Dylan getting a little wild with his hook sets. The guy's just gonna put me on the fish and I'm gonna take you for my net guy. Oh, Dylan's in a mess now. There's another one, ladies and gentlemen. Fun time. The fish that we're catching now, later on in the summertime, end of June, mid-July, we'll start. Oh, there's another one. We'll start fishing exclusively for these stripers. The ones that we're catching today, they would be eaten by the ones we actually catch later on. Do apologize, little mama. You swallowed the hook pretty good there. And that would be a damn shame.
sure. Same time. Yep.
Another beady-eyed bastard. Some nice though. Some nice though. But again, this nice looking fish, not a keeper. Yeah, just all smaller than that one you just had.
Another one.
That one's into another one.